key account managers more and more need the skills and abilities of being a consultant of the customers, but also architect of the team dealing with the customer. And the latest development shows that it's also additionally about dealing with social media, user groups, channels, which change our world dramatically. In key account management, we see that the buying behavior of our customers is changing. So the interaction, the direct interaction with the customer is decreasing. Research says that more than 50% of the buying process in B2B are done before a key account meets his customer for the first time. So we talk about influencing customer in the early process in social media, in user groups and things like that. This will be a growing thing in our world. I think it's very relevant that the manager understands the details of the important deals and is really into that. But it's also good to give the responsibility for dealing with the customer and doing the final contracting, to give that to the key account manager and the team in order to strengthen them and not spend money on price reduction just by stepping in as a CEO. I think that sales is something that you really have to be trained at, as a practitioner, but also really in theory. And this is not really represented in this academic world at the moment, and we need to change that. Having a long-term view, I would assume that a sales career needs first of all a good education as a consultant, understanding processes and economics, and then stepping into the sales process and consulting customer on their businesses and how you can support them as a supplier. First of all, I think it's really relevant that you learn sales. Sales is something you have to touch, to have practitioner experience as a practitioner to really understand how customers buy, how they behave. Where can you learn it the best? I think it depends in the end on what kind of business you like. So the sales, there's not the one sales experience. There is a more industrial experience, there is more the software-driven experience, there is a more consumer-driven experience. So there's not one answer to that.